Drum Code Radio Live. I'm your host, Adam Beyer. Thank you for joining me once again this week. I'm so happy to be back. Coming up on the show this week, I had my set recorded last weekend at Awakenings in Eindhoven, Holland, where I hit the decks in the Area X arena for a huge two-hour set. Also playing on my stage included Patrick Topping, Bart Skills, Charlotte DeWitt, who played before me and did a great set, and Joseph Capriotti, who smashed it after me as well, and obviously myself. And today on the show you will hear 1 hour from my set. Awakenings is one of my favorite gigs to play in the world. As you might know by now, we had Awakenings from New Year's Eve 2 weeks ago, and this is another one they do in Eindhoven in Holland. Different venue, different crowd, but nevertheless a really good vibe as always. So time to keep the talking to a minimum, but the big club vibes to the maximum as we get into my set recorded live at Awakenings in Eindhoven last weekend. Turn it up.
We'll be right back.
is Adam Beyer, and this is Drum Code Radio Live, and you are listening to my set recorded live at Eindhoven in Holland last weekend.
We'll be right back.
Drumcode Radio Live with me, Adam Beyer, and right now you are listening to my set recorded live at the Awakenings last weekend in Eindhoven. I was playing at 3:30 to 5:30 a.m. set and the vibes were in full effect, so keep the volume levels high.
It.
This is Drum Code Radio Live, and every week on the show I'm here bringing you some of my biggest and latest live DJ sets from the best festivals or clubs in the world. And this week I wanted to bring you a flavor of my set recorded live at Awakenings Eindhoven last weekend in Holland. We're about halfway through this week's show, so don't go anywhere. Here we go. We'll be right back. follow me on Twitter at RealAdamBeyer and also at Drumcode Records. Thank you everyone using the hashtag DrumcodeLive. Keep those messages coming. Big shout to everyone on Facebook giving the show a thumbs up, including Mackie Ryan, Adam Sanchez, Bart Stembert, Adrian Trax, Bobby Young, Jack Pasco, Scott Harrington, and many, many more of you. Time now to get back into the final stages of this week's mix, which was recorded live at the Awakenings Festival in Eindhoven, Holland last weekend. Turn it up. Time is up. It has gone so quickly again this week. I hope you enjoyed the set this week, recorded live at the Awakenings Festival in Eindhoven. I want to also take this moment to thank last week's guest mixer Lafleur for a brilliant guest mix. You can hear her Exhaust EP now. It features two big club tracks that have been getting widespread love on the dance floor. Don't forget, you can listen back to Lafleur's guest mix show and all previous Drumcode Radio shows via my Mixcloud or Soundcloud pages right now. There are hundreds of shows for you to check out. Also, wanted to tell you more about the amazing upcoming Drumcode Festival that's happening at the NDSM Shipyard in Amsterdam on Saturday, the 18th of August. This will be a very special event, as some of the best and biggest artists on the Drumcode label will be playing. You can sign up for tickets at drumcodefestival.com and stay tuned to this show for more info on the lineup of the coming weeks. It's time to say goodbye for this week, but before I go, I just have enough time to say, remember, Drumcode for life.
This is Drumcode Live with Adam Beyer.